Ever wondered how to make audio waveforms in the Premiere Pro? In this video, learn how to make your reactive audio spectrum in Premiere Pro that you can use for a podcast promo or promote your music album. Before starting, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Tune in.
I am using the onemaker.eu website for making the waveform, line bar, and timer. It's a free website and very easy to use and easy to understand. So let's begin. First, click on Google and type onemaker.io in the search bar. Then enter. Or you can click on the first description link below, once you are on the website. Here you can edit these templates like a music visualizer, slideshow, podcast, logo intros and outros. So we are here for a music visualizer. So click on the music visualizer category. Select the template which you like the most. For the next page, click on page note 2. So I okay this one. Album music visualizer, click on it. Now we are on the editor page. Here we see information about how to edit these templates. So first start with changing text. And here I am going with default names. To upload the photo, click on upload photo 1. Select your photo. And then open. And adjust it through scale slider. And then crop it. It takes some time to upload. It looks good to me. So now our first step is completed. For the second step, click on advanced settings. Here you can change the audio file, color and video size. So to change the audio file, click on upload audio tracks. Select your audio files and then open. Now we are going to change our color formats. So for background color, I am going with default. And change the BG icon color, click here. Select color from this color palette box. If you want to add some additional color code and want some different color, then click on the plus icon. A color dialog box will appear. Choose color from here. I am going with the white color and it looks good to me. And now you can change your video size also. You can go with a 16:9 ratio or 1:1 ratio, 5:4 ratio, 9:16 ratio. I am going with a 16:9 ratio. Then click on save and make a video. So now our attributes are applying to the final video. Our video is ready. To make the video HD, click on make HD video. If you want to change something in your template, click on back to edit. To download the video, click on the download button. I am going to rename it audio visualizer. Then hit save button. So we are done with 50% of the work. For further processing, open Adobe Premiere Pro. Click on create a new project. Choose your project name and select location to save it. My project name, I am using Spectrum and save location. I am selecting the project folder in my drive. Create a new folder. Rename it project file then OK. Then click on create button, then click on choose button then OK. So now Premiere Pro is open. First, click on the project panel. Right click on the project panel. Go to import. Select your BG file and audio file. Then open. You can download all these files links from the description below. Now select the audio spectrum file and drag it into the timeline. Now Premiere Pro created a sequence void. A sequence is an individual video timeline. Typically, this means a single video is edited on a single sequence. Sometimes, editors edit multiple videos in a single sequence also. Now we can see our audio spectrum video in the program window, where we can see our final preview. Then select the BG file and drag it into the timeline. Then click on BG file and drag it and align it with audio spectrum audio video tracks. And then again select audio spectrum file and double click on that. It will open in the source monitor. In the source monitor, we prepare clips that you want to add to a sequence. You set in points and add points and specify the clip source tracks. You can also insert clip markers and add clips to a sequence in a timeline panel. So I am inserting only the video file from here into the timeline. For that, click on the drag video only icon and drag it to the timeline. Then select the audio spectrum layer and go to effect control and the opacity properties. Select band tool for masking. Then create a mask. Over the music bar, text, time, and linear. And then go to effect window and search for the invert. Select it and apply it on the audio spectrum video track. and then go to Effect and Control Panel and change blending mode from normal to screen. So it is very easy. Our audio spectrum is ready.
If you want to access hundreds of high quality audio spectrum templates, then have a look at OneMaker Dothai. It's all in one online promotion tool for musicians, podcasters, and creators. We are on a mission to make your content creation journey creative, better, and easier than ever.